Today I'm going to draw the fruit body of Agaricus species. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सबसे पहले हम लोग को ये बना लेना है एक अम्ब्रेला की तरह, फिर यहाँ पर एक कर्व लाइन जैसे ये थोड़ा सा लंबा हो जाएगा इस तरह से। नेक्स्ट इस चीज को घुमा देना है, होने के बाद यहाँ से एक लाइन जाएगा, देर आर रूट्स। Most important thing here are the lining like that. Do it carefully. Okay, this is very easy, not tough. It seems too tough, but it's a very easy. Now, here are cloudy-like structure. You can find there are cloudy-like structure. Here are little dark. In little dark, you see some this type of structure. Yes, this is now shading easily, very easy, very light. Now it is the ready. Agaricus. Species Agaricus, fruit body. Species Agaricus, fruit body. This name is Annulus velum. This is called gills. Where from respiration occurs, this is the gills part. There is a upper embryo like part, this is called pileus. P-E-L-I-U-S, pileus. P-E-L-I-U-S, pileus. This is a stem like structure in fungi. This is called stem. So this is the complete structure of fruit body of species Agaricus. Thank you for in these videos.